Hello, everybody. Today I'm going to be talking about one of the recent films I saw. This one is titled The Offense. It's a 1972, sometimes labeled as 1973 release, but it did come out in 1972. It's a British drama film, and it stars Sean Connery as a police detective, and he plays Detective Sergeant Johnson. Now, he in this film is interrogating a sex offender who is played by Ian Bannon, and he's Kenneth Baxter. While interrogating him, things get out of control, and Sean Connery's character starts roughing him up and eventually kills him. The film explores Detective Johnson's varied, often aggressive attempts at rationalizing what he did, because he's talking about his interrogation techniques after he's killed the suspect, revealing his true motives for killing Ian Bannon's character. And this is supported through a series of flashbacks. Now, this movie, in my opinion, was absolutely terrible. First of all, I almost fell asleep watching it. The only reason I gave this film a chance and watched it was because of Sean Connery. I'm a big Sean Connery fan. But even if you're a Sean Connery fan, I would not recommend you go out and watch it. It was very dry and very boring. Now, if you have seen the film and you are a fan, please give me your thoughts. I'd like to hear why you enjoyed it. If you haven't seen the film, good. I wouldn't recommend you go out and watch it. And again, please comment below and tell me what you thought of my review. And if you'd like to subscribe to the channel for more reviews, hit the subscribe button. Like, as always, I have rated the film. This one I gave a 3 out of 10. It would have been extremely lower, but since Sean Connery was in the film, I did give it a 3, and I will leave it at that. So thank you again for watching, and I look forward to posting more reviews. Goodbye until next time.